Shout outs to tech crew Sedona, who's currently in the other room, who I am currently using their combination ring study slash, what do you call this thing? Tripod? Tripod. Tripod. Certainly helps not having a vertical video. And all like goddamn TikTokers. That being said, I'm gonna probably make a TikTok soon of this. Top side? Where's this top side? We'll find out. That one's directly connected to the paper. This one is got one layer in between. I'm gonna guess this is the top side. Incredibly clear on the first print, but we're also making direct contact with the back plate here. That'll get off eventually. It's a little bit more stuck than I want it to be. Bleed this strong. Oh. Blue color on this is. Paper's feeling a lot sturdier than usual, which is nice. Means it'll probably press it pretty flat when I dry it. Nice gradient. Blue to brown color. I wonder how much that blue is gonna bleach light over time. I wonder what it'll bleach to as well. Perhaps it's something that's different. Not that sharp on being that specific with composition with all the bleeding that's happening. But that's okay. Oh yeah, that bled a lot. We did not get anything sharp with this sawtooth though. Kind of just went vaguely in the area, which, you know, right now it's just texture, not even really composition. That seems to make up for it at least a little bit. Didn't something clear on that. Very much not a lot of dye taken out of our final sawtooth here, which again, I'll get off eventually in a slower way.